guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's been a minute. I know we've missed each other, but I'm back for good now. So we are headed to Fish River Canyon. I've lost some of my content and that's why I'm making a voice over, because I do not have the beginning of this video. But I hope you guys enjoy the journey with us. I'm gonna take you through the journey from Ventuk to Fish River Canyon with Mariba Travels.
Oh, you should have told me. Journey.
Oh,
it's okay. Driver.
No.
What's all?
We are exhausted.
You are exhausted.
Yeah.
I am. We are not even yet there. It's the views for me.
Ooh, the sunset. So pretty.
Hi guys! YouTube is not pictured like that, please.
I know.
Please.
So
guys, our journey is going well by far. Beautiful views, beautiful.
Go, close!
Hi team, look!
Hi team, look!
Yeah, nee, guys.
Finally.
Finally. Probably. The map says 100 meters again.
What?
Meters.
Just meters, but it's here, guys, because meters is just here. So pretty. Guys, we just arrived, so I'm gonna give you guys a room tour now. Yeah, so it's a beautiful place, so I'll show you guys around. So this is the outside of the room. I'm doing it late at night because we arrived late and tomorrow I might not get the chance. So firstly, there's a couch here, and then there's that beautiful painting right there. There's that couch, and then the two seats. There's another seat there, a beautiful mirror, and my beautiful outfit. I look sexy as always, you know that. I love the background, like the stones. There's a fan, table lamp, and then come down to the bed. They are twin beds, hey? So yeah, twin beds right there. See all that? And then there's a mini fridge right here, mini kitchen going on. And don't mind my stuff, so dusty and all that. So there are cupboard space here. So it's so big. Cupboard space. My stuff is so dusty because of the road that we took. But yeah. And then they provide you with shampoo, body lotions. Oh, ha! Yeri. Making people's things fall. I'll pick them up later. Another big mirror. So get to see myself everywhere in this room. I like the mirrors, good lighting. Then on this side we have the toilet. It's just the toilet. See, empty toilet. I think it's missing a plant or something there, but yeah. They have towels, mini towels here. The big ones are on the bed. And then there's a shower there, but there's somebody showering. Hey, it's like coming. This one, please.